Not in focus.
Deep. You know?
Operation Desert Storm. It's all right.
Hey, you had a green light to go, right?
Roll over.
I don't have to adjust.
Yeah, you don't have to adjust it. Nothing. You get a green light.
Taking pictures of us.
Jessica.
Then I'll make it.
How many shots has this got?
24.
Jessica!
Whew. Uh-oh. Somebody hit you in one. Oh, you got it! All right!
Yep.
Catch.
Come down here. Where's your little slide?
Still recording?
Yeah.
Thank you.
I've been waiting so long.
Did you make it?
What you got, Jessica? Flashlight. Camera here. She don't have puke on her.
I'm debarked.
She's debarked.
Icicle.
Really? My face broke one there.
Which is the left one? And the right one already been cut off.
Battery's low.
Great.
make any.
Does he record
it?
Yep,
so let's go.
Woo! Oh.
It's on.
It's on.
It's on.
Hello, we're skiing. This is me skiing, yeah. Okay. We're going along the slopes here. We're fixing to make a left turn. But Scott's gotta keep looking where he's going, or he won't crash and mess up this thing. We're gonna go straight across. Okay, we'll go straight across.
Okay, well, get over here, put it on fast, foot shutter speed. The light out here is so fast. So we'll get all the action here. Okay, this little button on the side that says one times a thousand.
Yeah.
See it?
Yeah.
And look inside and see if it shows it. You can turn it off.
Okay. See.
Record
it is. Head
that way.
Come on.
Harry RNG Liberty, and we're skiing, and it's probably pretty wobbly here.
Oh no, we're gonna go down this one.
Yeah.
I've got the camcorder.
Whee!
Yeah, are you trying?
We're going down a really difficult slope here. We're gonna be in and out of this.
Woo! Come in, put this in.
Yes.
You're okay.
Woo!
Coming up on it fast.
Ah!
Whoa, I like lots of it. We're getting active with Scott Barker's back here. The camera is going. The camcord. It's Cam Scott. Let's get a front view there. Woo, yeah.
What? And here we are once again, ladies and gentlemen.
Here we are.
We're on Kenny. Charlie, can you get a
little stick here?
There you go, Steve.
He got some air. Whoa!
That's great. We need another good one. Oh, that wasn't too good at all, John. You can do better than that.
That man got in my way. off, man. He came right across the top. I thought I was going to hit him. Did you see that?
Yeah, I saw it. I got on film.
All
right, you're next.
Rolling?
We're rolling, dude. Okay, we got a light. All right. We're rolling, dude.
Yeah. I'm pointing at you.
Here we go, here we go.
I'm pointing at you.
I'm slow shoe. I'm going to run it. Just got working here.
Okay, go on.
Hey, Scott, can you put that thing in playback mode?
Yeah, it's snowy with Virginia.
Yeah.
Put it in playback mode.
Get a hound and tie it to the hound or something. I need a small one. Got to your head.
See, it's what's a Friday, March 15th. Line's not too long, great snow.
Did you hit that button, the date button?
Nah. Make sure I get it all in here.
Record going.
Reporting live from Snowshoe, West Virginia, it's the...
This is John Morgan and Scott Barker.
Reporting... Here, Snowshoe, West Virginia. Cotter Monkey.
Here where they held the NASTAR. NASTAR, what is it?
NASTAR ski lift. We just skied successfully down with a video camera attached to our backs. It's quite amusing attaching it to our backs. It'll be surgically removed at a later date.
As you can see all around us, there's fresh snow.
Last night, as you can see, we're actually 35 feet up in the air, but we can only see one portion of
the record button, whatever. Okay, there we go. We're
Hi, Mom.
As far as we can go, and we're up.
Look, I'm a movie Probably star, and you almost, clear, but you almost caught your skis on that pole, you know?
Who's
right?
Yes!
Oh, boy, we'll win some money for that one for sure.
Tape's all right.
Yeah, oh, well, see how far it is down there, people? That's way awesome. Down there.
That's,
see those people who are, they fell. See that person where he fell right there? Yeah, uh-huh. He busted his head on the rock. Okay, we're going to stand by here.
Standing by.
Recording. Coming to the, one of the things where you're supposed to put your ski tips up. Oh, don't fall!
Oh, yes, and the ski tips are up and we hit the thing and we don't get off on this one, but we'll
Looks
get
like
off.
Somebody wiped out here, right?
Oh, yeah.
And we'll get off on the next one up here. We're now stopped here. They stopped it for us where we could take some videotape of the day. Now we're starting back up again. There are the two skiers that were saying hello to us. Yeah.
Yeah, we're taking this one.
And we'll pan back. This is one of the very black diamond slopes. It's pretty steep, although it may not look so steep on the video here.
It is. It's pretty much vertical.
Yeah, it is a vertical drop.
It's a vertical drop. As you can tell, see, it's straight down there, see? And it's way up there.
A lot of ice, too. Catch some radical speed on it. Look at all the ice.
Hard spots.
There's that skier. And we hear her go by. And she, no, she recovered, We'll get some of these skiers coming down off the top of the mountain here, and then that we can see them when we're getting up here, because you can tell it's almost a vertical drop.
Perfect day today, nice and sunny, but a little overcast right now.
This guy's losing his ski. No, he's got cross country ski. Massive field.
All right, there's the chimney where we're staying. We've got the condo right on the slopes. Perfect. See if we see anybody standing out there. No, we don't. No, we got the first three stories, 1, 2, and 3, right on the corner.
That's where we live, that's where we stay, that's our condo.
That's where we stay, right there, right there. That's our condo, right there.
That's our condo.
It's a bull.
All
three levels there. The best place on the slopes, because you can just ski right to the thing.
That's right.
In and out, go get something to eat or drink or whatnot. But we're coming to the end of our thing, so we have to go. Signing off, Scott, John, and Steve. All right, there's Scott and John. Good place. Uh-huh. And John already moved down there, and there goes Scott. No, is he dead? Somebody's throwing spears at him. No, he's still alive. Yes? Okay, this is an opposite view of where we were on the ski lift. As you can see, it's straight down. Can't even possibly see the bottom. And the name of this one is, let's see. I think it's the Choker. Yes, it's the Choker. Yep, I'm recording. You ready?
And
okay. Scott Cam. Go. Got camcorder this morning. We're on the Scott cam this morning, following John. We're doing wonderful.
There's three video cameras out
here. Yeah, doing great. Slopes are great this morning. Plenty of sunlight. We're moving along just fine. The Scott cam, Scott ski cam. We're going along great. I gotta get used to moving this morning. This is the first run of the day for me. Hopefully it won't be the last. We'll make it down with a camcorder. Oh, look down that hill. We're going. I guess down that way, John. I'm gonna follow you. Go. What?
Well, we made it successfully down one run, and here comes our partner, Steve. Yes,
it's on the catches.
Yeah. I saw y'all leave off the, when I was on the left. Ah, there they go. Good. That's the way you ought to do it. Still on?
Yeah, still on. The Scott Ski Stand Cam.
I've seen two people with video cameras.
Yeah, we've already seen two people with video cameras.
Hey, it's getting crowded already.
I know.
Let's get down here.
Sure.
Oh, okay.
We're still on.
We're on the left. Cut it.
Yeah.
Hold those.
Okay.
Why cut it?
Huh?
So why cut it?
Yeah, we're looking for deer tracks here this morning.
Any fresh deer? Any new ones?
I haven't seen
it. Took us 5 minutes and 31 seconds. Get down the hill.
That's why I don't know. Oh, there they are.
We're on. Red light's staying on constantly.
Steve and I are on the Scott cam. And,
all right, we're out of here.
We are out of here.
Scott's leading the way.
Good on the Scott Ski Cam. Y'all been getting in it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Go again.
That's pretty straight.
Pretty level. Yeah.
Huh? Yeah. Turn the camera off.
Turn the light on. Nope. Oh, yeah. Okay.
Get it up. There you go. You go straight, and when we start going down the hill, go straight.
Yeah.
Now I'm going to go through your leg.
Take it easy, yeah.
Here,
I've been going pretty straight, haven't I?
Forget it, man.
You want me to get on camera? Where's Jody?
I can't get my legs wide enough, man. It hurts.
Oh, like this? I can do it. Can you get down?
No, I can't lay down. I'll let you, okay?
I'll see. Let's go. Okay.
Where's the Jody, man?
I don't know. Hey.
Okay.
Here we go. Thanks.
Hi, Steve. Yeah, I got closer.
Scott.
On the ski lift here.
Huh? Michelle. There's Emmy up there in the pink and the green. Say hello. Hello.
Oh, no. James, what are you doing again? You're going to break the camera.
No.
James, get on the indicator.
We're going to go this way. No, hold on a sec, guys. Okay, you need to be in front of me. No, get in front of me. Go, y'all. Here's Amy and Michelle. Michelle with no poles. Part here. Woo. Say hello. Gotta slow down here, going a little bit too fast. There's Emmy. There she goes. She's in her tux. Thank you. back down to the bottom again. We're going on the left.
Is it a pretty long one? Are they watching us?
It's on now, uh-huh. It is a long one. It ought to be good tonight when we see it. They got a laugh after out of yesterday's. But I'm going to go ahead and sign it off here. It's on. Getting a close-up.
Smile for the camera.
Shit, can't keep it down.
On the Steve and Scott ski scant cam.
Rocking too much, I'm going to tell you. Can't keep them on it. Ugh.
We're not gonna rock now. Look, guys.
There we go.
Guys.
Michelle.
Damn, that is killing me. Put the thing on my ski pants. I don't even wear a jacket at all.
Okay. There they are, way over there. There's Kenny.
Family photo.
Huh? I mean, I shouldn't have come up here. Okay. It's recording. on. Comes Jody.
He's got it on.
He's got it on now?
It's on now.
Are you on and filming?
He's on and filming.
Right on, Steve, boy.
Yep. Got the wide angle on?
Wide angle.
Recording again.
All right, we're out of here.
Yeah, okay, recording again.
Rock and roll.
Cool. Now go so fast, I'll get you on this time. And we're still recording. We just wiped out. The camera's okay, protected it, fell on the other side. Scott busted his tail, ran over his skis. But we're fine, but we're gonna sign off here, get ourselves straight.
Come in, man.
I do now.
Ready?
Yep.
How's that?
Keep going.
Huh? Keep going? Good run.
Yeah.
Come on up here, Michelle. We're going to go right there with our people.
last time.
We're about right. Right in the center right there. Where I'm recording this, it's called the top of the world, the very top of the mountain.
Okay, wait, one more,
one more. We'll pan back and get everybody.
Y'all gonna try and get by the sign or what?
There's a light, the sunlight shining right here. Cliff in the background. How about that? Come on, y'all.
Scott's video cam.
Squish in.
What?
Squish in.
Please.
Jeffrey, slide in. Jeffrey! Come on,
get him right there. Pack it in, y'all.
I'm fogging up.
Jeffrey, slide in.
I can't see.
All right, here we go.
Barry, get in this one. You got to be a new kid. Put your head on sideways.
I don't like new kids.
See, there today. That's why they're doing it, dummy. Amy likes them. They get quick.
Come on, you can be good.
Every crowd.
Come back.
It's recording. Put me on. Get me straight.
Okay, got you.
They're gonna take my glasses off.
Hey, that's good, Bernie. That's a good thing for you.
Keep firing.
I think that's all.
That's good, bro. I hope it came out. I hope it did good.
Come try it.
Turn this thing off.
Larry, you talking to me?
Somebody's mouth.
Oh, no, I got on standby. Thank you.
good one. I mean, I went.
That fella broke his arm. I thank you, buddy, stopping below. Lost everybody. Said he was going to be on the J hook, but I don't know where everybody is.
Hey, Steve, grab my ball.
Good going, guys.
Sure nobody's gonna hit you now. Hey, it's a ski cam!
Hey, Steve.
Hey, dude, where's the snowball?
He fell down!
Hit on him!
No, click your things when you go over them.
No.
Start clicking them, kick them.
Straight up and down. Close up. I got him.
He's filming.
Hold on.
Hey, John. No, don't, man. Don't do that. Oh. Hey, Rosie?
Yeah.
Go ahead,
Annette.
What? Got you, man.
Thank you.
Yep. Yep, might as well record. Do what? Yeah. Come on around.
Hey. Ah, you caught that, didn't you? My skis get caught.
Yep, I got it. Big time. Huh? Yep. Bye, Fred. Gotten it with my elbow, you know? That's you, Fred? Alright. Yeah, I'm taking them. That's you. Just don't fall.
Good stuff, eh?
Yep.
Keep on going. We done left Pop.
Oh, yeah. He fell. That way. Yeah. Nice and pretty out here. It's about four o'clock, maybe five after. There's a ski slope. Ski left, we're gonna go to the other one. Woo, coming down a little bit quick, catching him. Going on a cross trail, there it is. Still going on the cross.
Huh?
Yeah, that's the one we want to get on. The far one. And there's Michelle. We caught up with her. And we're going to...
protection part.
Good one, guys.
I know you're a rider gonna miss.
chicken is cooking.